This morning, TV pitchman and author Kevin Trudeau is off the air and out of business. He'll spend 10 years in prison for running false ads about his book. Trudeau sold more than 850,000 copies of The Weight Loss Cure They Don't Want You to Know About. The federal judge in Chicago who sentenced Trudeau yesterday called him, quote, deceitful to the very core. Trudeau apologized, saying he's a changed man.